हेलो ब्यूटीफुल लवर्स, वेलकम बैक आवर यूट्यूब चैनल एलिगेंस फैशन। इफ़ यू आर न्यू माई चैनल सो प्लीज़ लाइक दिस वीडियो एंड सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल एलिगेंस फैशन। टूडे वी आर स्टेपिंग इन टू द वर्ल्ड ऑफ हाई हील्स, दोज आइकॉनिक कॉन्फिडेंस बूस्टिंग शूज दैट हैव बीन टर्निंग हेड्स फॉर सेंचुरीज। वेदर यू आर अ स्टिलेटो, क्यून और अ वेज वंडर, हाई हील्स आर मोर देन जस्ट फुटवेयर। दे आर अ स्टेटमेंट, सो लेट्स एक्सप्लोर द हिस्ट्री, द स्टाइल्स एंड द टिप्स एंड ट्रिक्स फॉर लुकिंग योर फेवरेट पेयर। डिड यू नो दैट हाई हील्स डेट बैक टू 15th सेंचुरी? That's right, originally worn by Persian soldiers to help keep their feet in stirrups, high heels eventually made their way to Europe by the 17th century. They became a symbol of status and power among the French aristocracy, with both men and women donning them. First forward to today, and high heels have evolved into a fashion staple for women all over the world. From classic pumps to trendy platforms, the options are endless. Let's talk about the most popular styles of high heels. First up, we have the ultimate go-to for addicts. Height and elongating your legs. These slim high heels are perfect for a night out or a formal event. Next, there's the block heel, a more comfortable alternative that offers stability without sacrificing style. Perfect for all day wear. These heels are great for work or casual outings. And who could forget the wedge heel? Ideal for those who want the height without the wobble. Wedge distribute your weight evenly, making them a summer favorite. Last but not least, we have the platform heel with an elevated sole at the front. These heels give you extra height and comfort, making them a great option for those new to wearing high heels. When choosing the perfect pair of high heels, comfort is key. Here are a few tips to keep in mind. Tip number one, know your foot shape. If you have big feet, option for heels with the wide toe box or an open toe. Narrow feet, go for a pointed toes to help keep your feet secure. If you are not used to high heels, start with the lower heel, like 2 to 3 inches, and work your way up to those skyscraper stilettos. Tip number 3, material and fit. Leather or suede heels tend to be more comfortable and mold to your feet over time. Make sure there's enough